punishment was overdue. No more debating. You're to protect Mandrake's Rebecca. We elect you to watch over.
You can't turn a healer into a jailer. She's only a child.
She bred with a pasture bone. Mandrake was never going to let those cubs survive. Madden him more than his daughter with a pasture mole. No daughter at all.
If you harm her.
Calm yourself, healer. Rub some balm on it. Suck on a berry. Healer. Jailer. Jailer, healer. Work your charlatan trade.
Rebecca. I'm getting you out of here.
Where are we going?
Somewhere safe.
Yes. Don't leave me. We're going out of Duncton.
To my borough.
Now Rebecca has ripped from her father, vanished at once on my secret whim. Mandrake's further snared into madness, rumors of giants still taunting him. Here's my chance, all will receive this command. Circumstance bites at the bait as planned. It's high time all became under my rule and reign. My desire, all I crave, rides on an evil wave. Mandrake! Call Mandrake! It's terrible news!
I've traveled far. My faith is firm.
Who goes there?
Don't frighten, don't fear, don't fight! I'm Boswell!
I come in peace.
I thought you my echo.
Well, I thought you mine. So I'm not going around in circles then. That's something at least.
How long have you followed me?
I just caught a voice on the wind about a mile out of Uppington. I found the tunnel system. And you?
Fear not, old man.
I take you for a stone mole. Though learning tells that they're superstitious nonsense.
Are they?
Ah! Oh.
You smell of wisdom. A lot like Holbody. Now it's in here, what's left of it. And hovers in here, what's left of him.
And Boswell of Buffington. Hover? Hover is dead?
You've heard of Hover?
We were the last two guardians of the ancient ways in Duncton. Long before you were born. It's difficult to tell after all that.
I'm Bracken, an exile from Duncton. Renegade! Runaway! They killed him, Boswell. For what he knew, for what he'd pass on to me.
We feared when Mandrake came, that's why one of us had to go to Uffington for help.
What help could you give?
Well, a lot of us gave our lives to the stone. We locked ourselves away in total solitude, waiting for word of the stone.
And we'll wait forever to hear from Duncton Stone.
But everything Hull will pass on to you.
We'll not get near Duncton Stone. We'll hide outside like me and ditches fighting for scraps.
We must have hope. I've traveled far. My faith.
Confusing patience. When will he move and go?
after him. I promised. It's Bracken's son.
Bracken's alive and well?
Bracken waits, hidden deep inside the hill. Hungry for home now. She's the same. They have never met, and still, bonds have grown stronger. Holder remains guardian and burden. He remains, his spirit they question. Bracken is mine, he holds the secret. And in time, strength will reveal. Stone on Midsummer Night.
Yet circumstance keeps them apart.
He's hunted, Rose. They think he's a renegade. He wouldn't follow me for fear of bringing danger.
If they could just meet. It will happen. It must.
It's no good him hiding in bed. That's where the dreams get him.
It's the sounds that drive him mad, not the dreams. The creature. He thinks it's him it wants.
So while I deal with the news of an army of pasture moles gathering to attack Duncton Wood, you're telling me Mandrake is still in bed,
saving his energy to go down into the ancient tunnel maze, find the creature and kill it.
That puts an entirely different slant on things. Go! Let this stone mole tie him in torment. Lose him forever in ancient ways. When they both destroy one another, I will be ready to take the praise. Rain's not broad. He won't escape from this maze. I must sit tight for the next few days. It's high time for me. Take arms! Mandrake's only part of the story. Things have been quiet for far too long. Evil brings on sensual feelings. I'm taking pleasure in death's great song. All this time, I had to grovel and serve. No recognition as I deserve. Mandrake, save me in his grave!
Beneath us, in ways sadly lost, the ancient tunnel system leads to Duncton Stone. We pray that it heard our blessing. Now go safely to those hiding places we call homes. There's danger. My friend, Kate.
Osma.
He's turned into a fine young boy.
strange.
Something incredible. Duncton Wood. On the breeze or through the tunnels. I feel it. Feel it. This cavern is down there, and the air is the cradle of sound.
Away, away.
I've roamed the ancient system for months, deeper than even Holden used to take. But I've never been to the center of that world, beyond the tree roots to the base of the stone. That's where the answers lie.
Longest night.
Come with me, nothing will harm.
over there. What's taken my Rebecca? Beckons me into its territory. Taunting, calling me coward. That laugh under my chin must have heard it. It watches me. Find me, cause find me, find me.
Have no concern. I will tell them of your banner as you enter to find and kill the stonemen. They will shiver at your name, cower at the thought of you returning replete from conquest.
He's in there.
He is. Go and kill him, and Duncton Wood will be truly yours for the first time. Even the ancient systems at its heart. Where did you spring from? From whose burrow?
Rue, our mother.
I won't harm you. Look. Choose. Well played. But should you be so far from your burrow?
We heard all the sounds, the echoes.
From that creature? What's funny? What have I said? That's funny.
Don't be frightened, sir. That's no creature. It's our father, Bracken. We wanted to see him, and you're not supposed to breathe a word.
Breathe a word? You won't breathe again. No one of you can live to tell the tale. Choose! You lose. Go tell your mother you met me. My name is Mandrake. And tell her that this happened.
What happened?
This!
What was that? Assaulting me with sounds from every direction. Show yourself! What do you want with me? Are you still there?
No, here!
Show your face!
Why spoil all the fun when the fun has just begun?
I have come for your skin. This is your last fight.
Good, brave words. I can see you trembling the sounds of
think the wood is cursed, but I will leave you here to die in this vast dark place.
Waste your words, waste your time. See the labyrinth before you. Where's the food? What lurks behind? Have your fun before I kill you.
Are you so small that one blow would break your bones and send you flying? I can see your hiding start to run. So you're the stonewall that's a laugh, and now they think that you exist. I'm sure they'll all call me a liar when they hear you're dead. Run away! Run away! Is that all this system offers? Raw recruits who wish to play? Games of overthrow, my leader! Show yourself!
Ugh.
thrall. Gather the truth and help her. These are troubled times that fall, days when we lack a leader. Search your souls and pray.
You're far too moderate, you hold authorities above your own reward. With new priorities, lies on lies, clever view, lead us through. It's hard to understand your stubborn loyalty. Forget who rules the land. We need a victory, take control. Set us free, victory!
Cry dissent and cry dismay. I cannot take this offer. I reluctantly obey, just to find another. Leadership is mine.
We fight for all our fears. The truth is hard to see. We hope you understand. We need a victory. Take control. Set us free. Victory! Like a chest of dollars, I am dead. We're going silent. We're going to wait for help. We come to battle. They are hundreds of thousands. And they can barrel them. Now systems overkill. We're going silent. We're going to offer help. We come to battle. They are hundreds of thousands.
My father killed my own children.
What? Make me a promise, brother, sister, now.
Runa and his men at the pasture's edge. They're coming. Who goes there?
This is Boswell, guardian of the ancient ways. He's here to help.
Boswell of Uffington?
Yes.
Thank you. We will fight to the end, and we all admire your skill. We have feared you because of your strength. Teach us now how to conquer, how to turn this all around.
You can teach, they will listen, no sugar.
Stay with us, Rose. Victory is close by.
I honor the stone. I honor its miracle.
That's a sign.
Calls out.
The rain came to wash her body. That was a believer's burial.
She called for the water to cleanse. And it did.
No. That was a soldier's burial.
Believer? Soldier? What does it matter? What are we going to do without her?
She is the rain.
I have a secret. One which might give us all hope. One which I've even held from you, Bracken, though I trusted you from the start.
What secret?
I scribe the stories, every single journey heard. She'll join the glory written in an ancient word. I gave my life to heart and state, where we contemplate laws from the old. Deep on the system, hidden by the pages torn, I found fragments missing from the Duncton stone. Now it returns to journey's end, the brave new friend showed me the way.
Fragment, hot to the touches. Saw deep in the ancient tunnels, I didn't know what it was. It must return, so the seven stones may ring again as one.
Rose's rain has dampened the fires.
There's another way through to the stone if the winds are kind.
Run to the mothers and children, tell them to gather at the stone.
If the wind favors room, which way will the fire move? South, down the slope.
It's past the stone. We must go around the hill and through to the marsh.
Let us not wait.
Help me, Ruth! I can't see a hiding thing!
Be quiet!
They've disappeared!
They're hiding! Look again!
They're gone, I tell you!
They're pasture moles. Where can they be? Ha!
But I'm a pasture mole. Why would the stone help me?
The stone is everyone.
The grace of form, the grace of goodness, the grace of suffering, the grace of trust, the grace of whole-souled loveliness. We bathe their pores in showers of light. We free their souls with talons of love. We ask, they hear the silent stone.
Rebecca.
Yeah.
Rebecca.
You still have a duty to perform. You still have the final fragment.
It was Mandrake's shadow that made Ruin flee. Strange how your father's last act gave us this chance.
Well, they'll be back once Ruin has spun them a new life.
So do it now. Seal the victory. Secure this place beyond doubt. Honor the stone, so that it may smile on us again at last.
Only you two know how.
Come with me, follow me,
guide me.
Constantly, I've been afraid.
Darkened chambers.
Stone.